Analog devices ADuM340E, 341E, and 342E, available from Mouser Electronics, are 5.7 kV RMS quad-channel digital isolators that use ADI's iCoupler technology to provide outstanding isolation with data rates up to 150 megabits per second and flexible implementation. They offer 180 kV per microsecond common mode transient immunity, are robust against radiated and conducted interference, and meet CISPR 32 Class B limits at 5 megabits per second. The part numbers indicate different channel configurations, with options for 4 forward, 3 forward and 1 reverse, or 2 forward and 2 reverse channels, with low propagation delay and tight channel matching. They're also available with high or low fail-safe options. The devices are housed in a wide-body 16-lead SOIC package with 7.8 millimeters of creepage and clearance. They have multiple safety and regulatory approvals and are AEC Q100 qualified for automotive applications. They're also backwards compatible with multiple ADI quad channel isolators, offering a drop-in replacement to upgrade isolation in existing designs. Analog Devices' iCoupler technology combines high-speed CMOS and back-to-back monolithic air core transformer technology to provide stable performance without the complexities of optocoupler-based transformers. The isolators use a high-frequency carrier with on-off keying and a differential architecture to transmit data across the isolation barrier using the iCoupler chip-scale transformer separated by layers of polyimide isolation. The supply voltage for either side ranges from 2.25 to 5.5 volts and can be set independently, allowing for voltage translation and compatibility with low voltage systems. The architecture also allows for low dynamic power consumption, with the devices consuming less than 1.65 milliamps per channel at 1 megabit per second. Analog devices ADuM340E, 341E, and 342E are ideal for isolation of SPI data converters, RS-485 and CAN-FD buses, PWM controller signals, and general-purpose multi-channel isolation applications. They're suitable for electric powertrain systems, battery management systems, industrial PLCs and distributed control systems, and data acquisition systems. An available evaluation board features all three part numbers and an unpopulated position for a fourth part. The PCB can be easily split into sections to use each device individually on a breadboard. Analog devices ADuM340E, 341E, and 342E are available now on Mouser.com.